Well, for the next few weeks, we're going to be doing a detour on what we normally have, dime novels, story papers, and such. I'll continue to list some of them, but I found that I have nearly 1,200 pulps from collecting over the years, different collections and stuff. So I've got to start listing them. They're going to be on eBay for a month. After the end of the month, if they don't sell, they're going to go directly to the website. eBay and the website are named the same, Dime Novel Hunter. So if you are looking at this video and you see something that's no longer on eBay, you can check our website. As I said, both of them are Dime Novel Hunter. This is a Bill Barnes Air Adventure, 1935, June of 1935. It's got some foxing along the edge and some foldovers. The spine is 92%. Back cover is here. It's got a piece missing down there. Paper is good, cream colored. This is in August of, I'm going to say 1945. August 1940. Red Star Detective. It's got a tear on the cover here. It's got a... It's a tear, a piece missing. Piece missing down here, it looks like. Nope, it's just a tear right there. Got some foxing along the bottom, along the edge. Got a fold over here and back. Oh. Got a piece missing down there. The spine is, well, it's intact. We've got a tear right there. Interior pages are in good shape. Off-white the cream. This is a March 1951, the Pecos Kid Western. Got a piece missing up there. Got some foxing and a piece missing here along the edge. Looks like we have an overprint there. Spine is in good shape with the exception of down there. Back cover does have a fold over and a piece missing down here in the corner. I will list if it has like a Jesse James story or something. This is a Sky Raiders. On the limb and say 1939. Let's see here. Yep, 1939. August 1939. It's got small pieces missing the top. A rub here on the edge of the front page, front cover. Foxing along the edge. No, that's actually paint of the plane. Back cover has got some, back cover's got some pieces missing. Spring 1950, Black Book Detective. Got some foxing along the edge, got a piece missing up there, got a piece missing down there. The spine has a piece missing there. Back cover's in good shape. Has some tape on the spine. Pages are tan. Detective Novel Magazine, April 1945. Small piece missing at the top. Some wear on the edges. Is that a folder? No, piece missing down there. Got a fold over corner down here and a fold under maybe. Yeah, fold under piece here. When I unfold overs here, when I put these in plastic, I try to straighten them out, flatten them out. This is October 1939, Lone Eagle. has a dealer stamp down there. Spine is only about probably 60%. Back cover is missing. Black Book Detective, January 1940. Piece missing here, some cuts there, a rip there. Some foxing along the edge there. That's fine. War Story, November 1929. Got a small piece missing down at the bottom. Up here, and some foxing along the edge. February 1947, The Masked Rider Western. Foxing along the edge. I don't think any of these don't have any kind of foxing along the edge. I've got some amazing stories that when they were packed correctly before I got them. June 1949, The Rio Kid Western. There's a split near to there. Some fox along the edge. There is a piece missing down here. True Crime, December 1945. I think this one had a Jesse James story in it. Can't tell if that's a shading on the lamp itself or whether or not there's a mark there. Yeah, this one has a Jesse James story, pretty sure. No, looks like I'm wrong. And lastly, Detective Story Magazine, August 10th, 1929. Pages are white. Some minor foxing along the top and along the edges. Well, it does have a mark there. Roll over here on the spot on the back side. As I said, these are going to be listed on our website as well as on our. They'll be on eBay for a month. After the month, they'll be transferred to our website, and we'll probably put up another 10 next month. So, if you have any questions, please ask. Have a good day.